This is Roy Santa Maria. If we held people under the water for the time that it's taken for them to get saved, that's just terrible, isn't it? I asked Roy after he received Christ as Savior how long he could hold his breath. but to be serious for a moment, you know, receiving Christ as your Savior is obviously done by your free will. You choose to do that. No one can force you to become a convert, a Christian, of Christ. And so it was a real blessing when Roy contacted me and said, "Hey, I'm ready." And when he received Christ, again, as with all of these folks we baptized this morning, the angels of heaven rejoice. So it's a real privilege to baptize Roy today. Roy, have you received Jesus Christ as your personal Savior?
Yes, I have.
In obedience to the command of our Lord and Master Jesus Christ, upon your profession of faith in Him, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Buried in the likeness of His death.